come out good, and then Gordon Dale had a few chances. I don't know what he had up his sleeve yesterday, but delighted. Oh, great year we've had, and tremendous.
Premier Division football for your club again next season.
Can't come quick enough, honestly. But the boys are in there just now, delighted. What a night it was last night in Kirkcaldy. Place was jumping again, just like November when we won the cup final.
So a difficult decision. Walter, what's the verdict of the judges?
This year's manager of the year, Jimmy Nicol, Raith Rovers.
Jimmy, another trophy tonight. You've won everything but the Eurovision Song Contest this season. Great year for you.
Yeah, no doubt. At the start of the year, you wouldn't think that this could be possible, a club at our size, but it's happened, and a bit of luck along the way, but at the end of the day, it's all about what the players put into it. So from the chairman down to laundry lady and all the players involved, it's been a great season. Thanks very much, and there's not much more I can say after that.
And here's something you had your hands on yesterday. I'm sure you're delighted to show it to the crowd here again tonight. The First Division Championship won by Jimmy Nicol's Raith Rovers.
Thank you.
Well done to Jimmy Nicol. Nations, would you now welcome Falkirk manager, and he's done well this season too, Jim Jeffries.
Jim, a tremendous season for Falkirk. Everyone impressed by the performance.
Yes, we were probably the favourites, one of the favourites to go down this year, so it's all more pleasing that we've done really well to finish in the top half of the league. It's a terrific achievement for the players.
Your players have certainly deserved a good break in the summer, and then you look forward to next season.
Well, I said yesterday, I was just glad it was all over, but the chairman reminded me on Thursday that, you know, after 25 yesterday, everybody starts with nothing, so I think that's the pressure on right away.
Jim, you're very much in the Premier League. Who are the nominations for the First Division Player of the Year?
Nominations for the Bells League Championship First Division Player of the Year are Colin Cameron, Raith Rovers. Stevie Crawford, Raith Rovers. Peter Duffield, Hamilton Accies. And Jackie McNamara, Dunfermline Athletic.
And the winner?
And the winner is Stevie Crawford, Raith Rovers.
Stevie, congratulations. We've said a few times tonight, an outstanding season, but for you, could you have believed at the start of the year it would turn out this way?
No, I think it's things you dream about as a young boy, scoring goals in the final and then going on to win the league championship.
And Europe next season, how do you feel about it?
It'll be a new experience and hopefully we'll do well.
Your name was never out of the papers on radio and television as well about your future, but you've enjoyed it at Raith Rovers and you hope to carry on?
I better say yes because the manager's over there.
You're looking forward to a good season. The First Division Player of the Year, Stevie Crawford.
Thank you.
Well, it's time now for another short break, but join us again here at the Hospitality Inn in Glasgow in just a couple of minutes' time.